Occasionally, an individual invents a new musical instrument. But there is one man who has invented hundreds of them. His name is Andy Thurlow, and he is the creator of the Anarchistra. Each instrument is a one-of-a-kind handmade creation. Some of them mimic instruments we are all familiar with. And some look completely out of this world. Some sound out of this world.
Or you can play the string. It's a little more of a sound effect than an instrument. It also makes a nice sort of a bass kalimba.
And some only a punk rocker can appreciate.
This is DJ Flatus.
Some of these instruments should consider doing stand-up comedy.
Sounds like farts.
Yeah, kind of. This one sounds like farts.
Oh, wow. So this is like DJ turntables.
Yeah.
And how did you make these?
These are compressors that didn't work.
This one is my personal favorite because it kind of sounds like a sitar. Second favorite.
This is Turd, which is named Turd because it's the third. And it's the third hurdy-gurdy. And a hurdy-gurdy is an instrument where strings are played by a wheel, which is what happens here. There's the wheel. These wheels, unlike a hurdy-gurdy, you would have a crank. This one, the crank is operated with your foot. So you can tune it any way that you like, but you can play this hurdy-gurdy wheel is operated by a crank, and it has actual keys that you can play. It's a spring, and I made that because I was playing drums in a punk band and I didn't have any cymbals, and I really needed that crashy sound. Okay, these have electric pickups under them that are pretty long, built by myself, unavailable commercially, I think. So it has six pickups in it. Each of these groups of three notes plays an octave with a fifth in between. This is a damper. And with it up, you get. Okay, I made these things because after a lifetime in music, I got really tired of everything sounding the same. People feel like they have to play instruments. So if you just hand a random person a guitar, they'll say, oh, I can't play that. But these, that doesn't happen. And anybody can play one of these because nobody else has played them before and they don't have all that burden of expectation on them.
The Anarchistra is set up as an interactive art installation where the audience is invited to come and be a part of the band.
This is a bunch of musicians. This is their first time experiencing the Anarchistra.
instruments can be tuned to fit any circumstance, but for a public jam session, they are tuned to A minor, so that the participants can't hit notes in a wrong key. That Andy has created, but there's over 200 of them. You'll just have to visit the Anarchestra yourself.